5, 4, 3, 2, and go! Okay, push guys, push! Okay, let's begin the race! One last thing to believe, that's any good! Guys, keep it up! Great going, nice one guys! Yes! Great pace, nice! Nice pace!
Hello guys, ayun, nagtaka kayo, ano ba to? Ano ba itong pinapanood ko? Sports TV ba ito? Si VlogCaster ba to? Of course, si VlogCaster ito as usual guys. At swerte tayo ngayon na we are here. Nandito naman tayo sa loob ng subdivision namin. That is already being considered as the biking capital of the Philippines. Ito yung Timberland Heights. Okay naman po, don't worry about me. Wala naman security issue dito. Because sangkatutak yung mga, marami kasi mga foreigner dito at mga bilyonaryo. So, sangkatutak na gwardiya. So, inside, safe si VlogCaster. Plus, tulad ng sinasabi ko, meron mga bodyguard yung mga, kung naglalakad tayo dito, nagbabike, may mga biker ako na may mga bodyguard na can afford kasi yun ng mga bodyguard. So, dito tayo na sumasama sa kanila with their bodyguard. So, safe tayo. So, ito lang. This is welcome to the 7-Eleven Trail 2023. Yearly po ito na ginaganap dito because Timberland Heights is a... Is 677 hectares subdivision. The biggest ata in the country, if not one of the biggest. But I would believe the biggest. Yeah, isipin mo naman, 677 hectares. Pero ang na-develop lang is about 100 hectares. The rest is forest land. That's why we really love it here. Tignan nyo, yan. We are living alongside a real forest. We are living alongside a real forest. Forest dito at the same time, dyan, makikita nyo ng mga super modern na mga bahay. Big community na rin kami dito. So, but this, what they like about here is that hindi lang maganda yung trails na going through the mountains, growing to hills, rivers, mountains, and rocks. But that what they like about most dito is yung proximity to Manila because this is just about 30 minutes away from Batasang Pambansa. So you don't feel na yung pupunta ka sa Baguio, Tagaytay, or when you practice, hindi ka talaga pupunta ng malayo-layo lugar, makapag-practice lang. So dito you can practice and still feel you are part of Metro Manila. You don't have to go too far na mas mahaba pa yung oras mo sa driving kaysa sa practice dito. Regularly may mga nagpa-practice talaga, regularly may mga bike dito. At kami noon na of course initially we find it a little bit discomforting, pero okay lang man na ngayon na-adjust na rin kami at ako rin naging biker na rin ako, so pati mga anak ko, so we are already very open to them. Anyway, yung ang mga kwan dito, bikers, they're only allowed to go sa main road lang. They're not allowed to go to the inside of the villages. So there are 5 villages dito, enclave of 5 villages, so you are not allowed to enter. And also if you're going to enter, kailangan may endorsement ka or invitation ka ng owner. So okay naman, yung our privacy is kept intact naman. So yun, itong batch na naman ang tatakbo. Itong batch. So by batches sila po. Kanina pa yan, from 6 o'clock, tuloy yung mga iba-ibang batches Grabe yan, mga 5,000 yan guys, mga 5,000. So next year,
yun.
Yung isang batch. Go, go, go guys. Yung sila, yung sila, hataw, hataw.
Did you see that? She's wow, she's way fast.
Oh yeah, ganda. Go, 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 good luck, good luck. Pero delikado yung trails dito.
Let's go, let's go.
Babalik ka talaga. Babalik ka talaga sa trails dito. Hindi ka magaling. You have to be super, super. Yung road lang going dito, it's Timberland Heights is 300 meters above sea level. So, yung hike lang papunta dito, it's almost like an experience sa Tagaytay or Baguio. Dahil, syempre, mas mataas ang Baguio, pero what you get here more is the proximity to Metro Manila. Na anytime gusto mo mag-practice after work, pwede ka mag-practice dito in the trails. So, although si VlogCaster, dito lang tayo sa mga patag-patag lang. Hindi tayo nakakapunta sa trails. Mahirap na. Pag matanda ka, alagaan mo na yung buto mo. Mahirap na makuan, maka-sprain or maka-broken bone, lalo na kung diabetic ka. So yan, that's it. And to the back of us, yung sinabi ko na deep, deep forest. So yan, this is our home. So, and those are our neighbors. Hello! Hello! Nagpa-vlog pa! Good morning, good morning! Ayun. So may mga basura dito, ayun, hindi kami ganyan ka pabaya dito sa basura. Pero ayaw mo na, may mga tao rin, mga pasaway. So yun guys, I'm sharing you a slice of my life, a slice of my home. Especially the home that we call the biking capital of the Philippines. Andito na ata yung isa sa mga neighbor ko na sasamahan namin doon sa taas. So thank you very much for watching. And andyan na si Manny. And see you in my next vlog. See you guys. See you. Tama kami.
First four kilos, yung aming timing mat po that serves as like mini hub, but this is other way.
Dito na ako, may wala ba dito?
Wala.
Lali, i-offlock ko lang muna.
Rapid off. Really focus.